All right, you
I'm
guys
so
good?
upset. I'm good.
No.
Oh, is this cool?
Is that a girl?
Let's go.
Probably.
Which one are we doing?
Mall Crush.
Are we gonna follow that list I posted? Oh, you really want to? Okay, cool.
No.
That list you posted is fucking trash, Matt.
What do you mean it's trash? Those are super easy achievements to burn through.
No, those are not achievements you go for. Those are achievements you just get while doing other achievements.
What do you mean?
Most of them are escape
achievements.
We'll
go do other achievements and then get both of them at once.
Most of them are escape achievements.
Yeah, so when we're doing another achievement that requires us to escape somewhere, then we'll do those achievements. I'm not saying we only have to do these. Jesus. Let's just relax a little bit here, buddy.
Hi, Cats.
There's no achievements that, no other achievements that require us to escape.
Well, then let's go escape.
It's random.
Danky's not here to calm everyone down.
Hoxhood initialized.
That's what you're here for.
What about that day two trade nine paintings bullshit? Go bank. We have to do go bank stuff. Yeah, let's go knock it out.
Go bank is easy. I did it yesterday.
We're doing mall crusher right now, so let's just do this one.
Are you doing windows? What are you guys doing?
Yeah, we're doing windows.
Alright.
Oh, I'm gonna rejoin, then I need a automatic.
So I can't actually see the windows for some reason?
Seriously?
What?
They're just
transparent. They're not loading? Wow.
Yeah.
That's weird. Well, it's shooting their direction, I suppose.
They're here, Matt.
What's up?
This counts as well in the door.
Yeah, I know. I was breaking all those last time. Dude, I was like almost done. I just was like looking around and I walked through the middle of the map and it escaped and I was so mad.
Bottom floor is clear.
This game's just the worst, man. I took medium now, and there's less enemies than on easy.
Yeah, easy and medium are both dumb.
I mean, medium is even worse, man. That's like nothing.
What game are you playing?
Why complain, though? Just sit there idle, alt-tab, and play a different game.
Yeah, I know, but I just said the mode is fucked, like it's broke.
Oh yeah, it's a terrible game, don't get me wrong.
The stats are broken too, and it also reset the stats it seems after the new update.
Whoever said they cleared bottom floor missed a lot of stuff.
Wow, Newman.
Well,
thought you were the window lord.
I didn't check where you had been. Figured you'd just do your job.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Things are getting heated here in the mall.
Fuck jobs, man.
So, just tell me when you get it.
Will do.
Yeah, it'll pop in the mission. You don't have to finish.
Rest assured, I don't want to spend any more time here than I need to.
Front area is still missing shit.
Yeah, I can see those windows.
Got it. Thank you.
Really?
Yep.
Wow, there's still a lot of... That was quick. Still a lot of them left.
I'll bet some of them don't count. For whatever reason. I mean, I got it,
let's finish the level off.
True.
Who has saw access?
I do.
Not in this boat.
Not in this loadout though.
We could do watchdogs after this and we could do the one where you get out of the car before they shoot it up. You just need a saw to cut through the ground, I think. Yeah, essentially.
smell them. Sure.
I think you just wiped out everything. All of it. The farm. Well done.
Oh, that was how you say overkill. I enjoyed it. Years and...
God, all I want is masks, man. And mods, I guess.
Same.
Oh, for those achievements where it requires you to have, like, a certain president's mask, you can actually, there's a way around it.
You can just use the offshore thing they added permanent right now, and you can get masks every time.
No, like, an easier way without money is just to back up your save and reset all your progress. And because each time you do that, you'll start with one of them by default. And it's random, so you just keep doing that and get the one you need. Yeah, it saves like ridiculous jewelry store grinding or the offshore thing now.
Interesting.
Huh.
Is there anything else you can abuse with backing up your save file?
Yeah, but this, you know, using save file shit is not legit, you know?
Well, it's your own save, so it is legit. Yeah, you're allowed to back up your own save.
Restarting it.
Yeah, Hiki said that's fine.
But I don't think you're allowed to do it if you're gonna do it like in some way to like make the achievements easier.
Yeah, Hiki said you're allowed to.
That's so weird you would say that.
We were asking about Van Helsing, and he said as long as you're not using anyone else's save, you're allowed to back up your own save file.
Yeah, of course, you can't use anyone else because then you're not doing the progress, but...
Yeah,
I know what you mean, though. I don't like to mess around with the files.
I don't like it, so I never do that shit.
Yeah.
But, I mean...
If it can be avoided.
Yeah, it's okay.
Also, think about if you can't delete it with a mistake, like, the files get broken, they don't work, or whatever. I'm not gonna mess around with it.
Yeah, that would probably happen to me.
So who has a
saw? Shit like that happens to me.
I do.
Alright. You're just gonna cut through the ground at the beginning. We all get out really quick and take out the cops.
So just kill cops. Are there any other ones to go over here?
What's up?
Is there anything else to go for?
I thought the achievement was to make sure the escape van doesn't get exploded.
Don't let the cops shoot and destroy the escape vehicle.
That's sending.
Well, we could do that while we're at it, I guess.
Well,
yeah, we could do that on hard, right? That's not a hard achievement, is it?
You can do it on any setting. We're on normal right now.
Do it on hard.
I don't want to rebuy it, though. Let's just do this one.
It's on normal.
Oh, I just realized I should probably be the one hosting because I have the most money.
How much do you have?
I'll take over after this lobby. Offshore, a few billion probably. I have like 1.3 million spending. 3 billion spending.
That's a lot.
Yeah, there's no reason I shouldn't host because I mean money is now like completely meaningless.
Hoxhood initialized.
So what do we need to do to protect the escape vehicle?
You just need to get there fast.
Just tell them where to go.
I bought the armored one.
The what? Cool.
The armored escape.
Okay, cool.
Where can I escape here?
I think there's a saw point on the ground. Under the boss.
Yeah, there's one right here. Oh,
got it. Throw all the bags over here.
Why up?
Because it's easier.
Won't the escape be down on the floor though?
We need to put the bags in before the escape comes.
Hang tight, hang tight. I'm searching for an escape driver right goddamn now.
Mm-hmm. Nitro.
Pro basketball player. Just 100% basketball.
Does anyone have a flamethrower, actually? We could do a couple of fire-related achievements for people as well. I know Blitz probably doesn't have them.
I do, yeah.
Yeah, I do. I don't have any of the fire ones. Which ones are they?
There's like kill someone with a fork while they're on fire, and light 10 people on fire at once, and light a bulldozer on fire for 10 seconds. I think
I may have those just from Molotovs.
Yeah, I have those right now actually, so if someone has the fork, we can go do it.
Oh, you have the flame for it right now?
I have the Molotovs.
Yeah, Mollies
will kill people. Fire. No, they kill people too quick. You want to do it with the flamethrower for then. Sure.
Hey, especially I have an answer for you. Molotov plus Captain's squad.
Yeah, you can do that on Winters as well. For the 10 people one. Flamethrower makes them all easier. Because it won't insta-kill.
Alright, I'll pick it up after this game.
Yeah, just I got disconfirmed a few minutes ago.
Fucking saw isn't working.
Pick up coming in 1 minute. Don't let up now.
Are we moving the bags this way?
I mean, it's normal, it doesn't really matter. Saw isn't working for some reason.
It's bizarre.
You're missing the correct spot.
You're desynced a bit.
Bullshit.
Find some cover.
I think it's at the shitty spot.
See it.
Okay, everyone. The driver's here, but he parked on the other side of the street. Cross over on that walkway. Okay, now get the bags into the truck. We need at least 4 bags.
We're just doing 4, huh?
Whatever.
Whatever, yeah, but I mean on normal, the additional bags probably won't be worth that hassle.
Yeah.
Especially like on day 2, because we got
you, you guys all of them. Just need to come down here once you're done.
Okay, shit. We're gonna regen armor real quick.
Yeah, we should go to Newman so we can get there before the van gets destroyed when it comes.
Gotta go all the way around.
Because it stops here.
That was easy.
That's enough coke. Not all, but enough. Hector's people are at the harbor.
Sorry, do we need from day 2?
Not on home.
Okay.
Oh, there's that one where you throw a bag in the water.
Is that on Watch Dogs?
Yeah, it's this one.
What's it called?
Coke from the throw a bag in the water. It's like something with fish or something. I don't know.
Fish AI. I believe you have it, Sending.
Yeah.
So we can do it real quick if Matt needs it.
I have it.
Oh. Well, there's no reason to complete the heist then.
Alright, let's leave.
Okay.
You wanna host Apollo? Apollo?
Yeah, I'm hosting. Mostly so I can have Clover.
Fucker.
Alright, what are we doing?
Let's just
you wanna do go bang?
Alright, what difficulty?
Death wish.
Can we do the pick up all bags with the skyhook on hard without much trouble?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If there's anything we can do on hard instead of normal, it would be nice to get credit for that at the same time. But if it's gonna be a hassle, I don't mind
normal. No, we can do that on the hard.
Okay. I'd say let's do it then. Wait, let me check what other achievements are for that, though.
No, we should do the sewer one on hard, and then the skyhook on very hard.
It's up to you guys. I think... yeah, the skyhook is the only achievement I need from GoBank, so you guys
can you don't need the sewer
figure
ones?
Out what Zenik needs. I don't need anything else from that.
How do you not need the sewer one?
I did it.
Yeah, it's like the worst one.
Did you do it alone?
Hobbs or something. No,
his
I didn't do it alone.
His friend named Samuel.
Probably did it in a pub.
Good old Sam helped him out.
Yes, I did it on Overkill, too.
You're pathetic. We know your tricks.
Did it on Overkill, bro. Which one's the sewer one? Yeah, yeah. It is. Yeah, I did that one.
Alright, and you got a flamethrower, Apollo?
That one has to be done on Overkill. You can't do it on less. So, we can do that some other time. Unless you guys really want it.
I'll just need you to like single tap on a heavier SWAT person, basically, and then I'll melee kill him. You should do that one too, Blitz.
Yeah. So you.
What are we doing?
You get the mother forker.
So okay. So we're not stealthing the heist.
No.
I don't know. Whatever is easiest for the skyhook thing.
Well, we could stealth it up until we have all the bags, and then just call the cops.
I mean, whichever. We could do this achievement where you beat it in stealth without killing any civilians too.
Right. Could we though?
I'm not sure if we want to do it at the same time as Skyhook, because Skyhook you have to go loud.
Yeah, let's not do them at the same time. Let's do Skyhook right now and we'll do the fire. We'll just go loud and we'll knock that shit out and then we'll do it again.
Did I need to have the mother forker on?
Yeah, the melee weapon.
Need the achievement.
That'll ruin my concealment.
Are we going
Let's
for
just go loud.
Stealth?
Hold on. I need concealment for loud as well.
Oh.
So many pages of these fucking melee weapons.
Yeah.
It's near the top, I think. On page 3, actually.
Hold on. Oh, I got 7 concealment, fuck.
Is concealment that important for your build?
Yes.
I'm gonna try one of those builds on my next Infamy, I think.
They nerfed it.
Oh. Sucks.
Did they buff anything in its place?
Nope. Okay, I have 6 concealment now.
if you're doing Rust, then I think you should use the El President perk deck. It's pretty OP.
Yeah, I like that one.
I like you get healed all the time.
Isn't that Grinder?
X-President's close to Grinder, but I think it does it a little bit differently.
Yeah, it can stack like the health.
Hawkshood initialized.
So we're just going loud?
Sounds like it. Paulo goes in so loud.
You guys. Doesn't get much louder than that.
Still need to find keycards.
The animations for the flamethrower are so great.
They're so burning. Good, dude. They're so fucking good. I can't even believe it.
Did anyone get a keycard?
No. We can try and double it if we see it, though.
Oh, here, one's on right one. Below me. Yeah.
Come here, Apollo.
Not duping?
Hey, if you guys see a cloaker, can you call it out too? I need an achievement on cloakers.
Place your keycard, please.
You can't do it when we go loud. System disabled.
We should have just stealthed then. You want to do that instead?
We're only a minute in. If you want to restart, doesn't matter.
Maybe. Yeah, we can stealth.
Whatever is easiest.
It's easier to stealth it.
Alright.
I'm gonna stay in armor though.
Should I do like a legit stealth build or does it not matter?
No. I'll do it.
Okay.
Yeah, you should all stay in armor.
Will do.
You still doing those asset unlock ones, Apollo? Or are you just buying it to buy it?
Just buying it to buy it.
Yeah, you should let us buy the grenade cases.
Yeah, because we need it for the achievement still.
We need fucking 100 of them.
Gotcha.
I don't know why it's that high. I'm at 25 out of 100 currently.
You can just grind it, just make a map, and then buy it, and then what is called?
Goes
down the map and make a new map, yeah.
Yeah, it's easy.
I guess that's easy then. Cynic,
we're gonna go in because we have silenced weapons.
I'm at 75 though.
Doesn't matter. We're gonna focus on the cameras. The Matt and Apollo, you just get the civilians down.
Neutralized by any means necessary.
Just full flamethrower them all.
Yeah, I brought my minigun.
There's one camera in the front, right up by the front door.
Check the other side.
Okuma wa zettai ni hanasane.
Turning me on.
What are you guys doing?
What?
They're in cases.
Just go out.
What do you want us to do?
We're gonna run in a bit. Just shout all the civilians down. Try not to break any windows.
Oh yeah, we shouldn't kill them so we can have the no civilian skilled achievement.
I think you have to complete that in stealth.
Yeah. Try to melee the guards if you see him.
Me?
When the timer says 1:30, no, you can shoot. When the timer says 1:30, you run in, okay?
Alright, I'm gonna get the camera outside the front door.
That red ladder will get you onto the roof.
Someone broke a window?
On cameras.
God damn. No more cameras.
Alright, yeah, I got 4. I don't know if there's any more than that. Eat the ground or you'll
eat my face. Get ready on the pagers.
How many pagers are there?
2.
How far are we going in south?
Until we get everything.
We're just killing civvies outside.
Nah.
What?
Nah, we should just get them down, but it's hard. Where's the key card at?
Just asked you for killing civilians and you said no and then you killed them all.
Cars behind
kill
the desk
one
here.
In the back. Stupid.
Where is it?
And it says 305. Pick it up.
Nice.
Okay, let's go. Move these savies in the back.
To the back or in the back?
It's to the back.
Okay.
It doesn't really matter, I guess, when we're not doing it all the way.
It'll help my role playing. Pretending I'm a thief.
We should do some stealth missions. Those are pretty fun.
Yeah, I'm down to do stealth.
We're doing stealth right now.
I like loud, but if there's good stealth achievements, I'm down. Or if it's like way easier to just stealth the mission real quick and get the completion.
I think there's an Alesso achievement for stealth thing, or at least it's
yeah, there is.
To do.
Yeah. Not killing anyone or something.
We got the neighbor guy. So we have to throw him a bag or something, I think.
Wait, we can't do that right now because we're doing Skyhook though, right?
Yeah, we won't do it. He's just gonna call the cops.
You guys have the achievement for throwing 4 body bags underneath the Christmas tree?
Yep.
Yep. How much money do I got there? I love these calls.
Yeah. How much money do I got there?
So we're just going loud when the neighbor calls the cops?
Yeah.
I can't do anything about this guy. No cable ties or bags.
Well, shit.
Yeah, that's the worst thing about this map. They just keep coming out of the corner you can't get to because of an invisible wall.
Hey, I hate that invisible wall shit.
Oh yeah. I'll just stand here. One of you guys answer the phone and pass me through. I'm gonna rejoin anyway with the saw because we need all the bags, right?
We do.
Yeah.
This is Hillary over at Gen. Says have the plane pick up all the bags of cash with the Skyhook.
Wait, what does she say? Listen to what she says.
Yeah, tell him his ass is on the line if he isn't available for the regular time lock check-in.
Right. He got called into a meeting with a big account. He's doing a great job.
Well, look. I'm gonna send some guys over there to check things out.
Alright, we need 2 people out on the street.
Alrighty.
Sending you come down here as well.
I'm up top, I can fire.
Nah, you need the pager. A cop car is gonna come in with 2 guards in it. You just need to kill them and then take the pager.
Alright.
It's here, it's here. Imagine you need to be on the phone. I was trying to text
Leroy. On the phone.
God, the most hilarious shit is that Clover just like answers and she's suddenly a woman and they don't notice. But even better is that Jiro answers the fucking pagers in Japanese.
We gotta find the second key card.
No, we don't.
Pitched. You can look on the vault, it should be opening.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, I see the timer.
It's because we duped the key card.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, we actually did not do that. That sounds like cheating to me.
Yeah, we're cheating.
We just put them in it, bugged in game. It says only one.
LL was right.
I know.
You know, using glitches and bugs are not counted as cheating. It's just using the bug, you know, the bugs in the game.
Anything that compromises your moral compass is cheating in my book.
If you compromise what the dev intended.
Yeah.
You know, if you need to call glitching cheating, then everyone should get banned for cheating. Because
that's right.
Tell me, you know,
they should.
Everyone has all hackers.
Ban them all.
Ban them all.
Yeah.
Don't go in there. Don't go in there. Don't go in there.
They have lasers.
Please.
I mean, don't tell that you never have glitches.
Phone.
Glitch anything in any
never.
Game.
I only play all games on vanilla. Ever.
Phone.
Everyone has glitches. Glitches.
I've never. What is a glitch? I don't even know.
I've never even heard of that.
Speaking Greek.
Is that some kind of Sam thing? I don't know, man.
So who's hosting?
Apollo.
Apollo.
I am.
Apollo, you need to tell me when the laser, when I can go through, because they're fucked.
I'll tell you when you can like crouch and walk through.
Ah shit! I have one fucking minigun.
I don't see any lasers though. Do you guys see lasers in the vault?
Nope.
I don't think there's lasers on normal.
Oh.
Really?
Cool. I definitely don't see any.
Yeah, there's none. Just crouch through, just be safe.
Just yellow it, Apollo. I trust you.
If you can drop an ammo bag in there, that would be great.
You want a second one?
Oh,
yeah,
one.
The worst thing about this map is that, like, I think there's a guy who you can't get to who will call the cops when you do the saw enough or something.
Yeah. You don't have quiet saw, huh?
It wouldn't matter anyway. It goes loud once it hits the surface.
Really?
Yeah, I just think it's for kills, not actually sawing stuff.
That's fucking weird.
I don't like, it's so weird how the civs just start screaming when they hear the saw.
Yeah.
Who didn't pick up the phone?
I picked it up.
I see Zenik by the desk.
Okay, get in here and get the bags and throw them up on the roof.
Can we get through the glass here, or no?
Just shoot it.
Damn, you got that quick grab.
Yeah.
I wish A stats could give minus points, because then I will give this game minus one.
Same yellow.
That sounds so good. Drill's almost done. Pass you through to the pilot. Broadsport calling Danny Boy. Deploy the Skyhook. Our boys are waiting. Over.
make up for the cage. Over.
Roof! Got it, Sensei. 5x5. Stay with me, Goose.
The pickup is on its way. Not much margin for error here. Get to the roof.
Can't do it when you're in it.
Really? That's fucking weird.
Yeah.
That's so random.
It hits your hitbox.
Alright, Apollo, you wanna try do a single tap flamethrower on one of these guys?
Alright, yeah, there's some where I am.
Alright, I'm coming out to you.
Got it.
I didn't get it.
We got it on the same dude?
Nice, dude. Fork teamwork.
There we go, thanks. Tell me if you guys see your cloaker still, too.
There's none on them.
Oh, there's none on this mode at all? You have to throw a javelin at him.
Alright, so now we're just chilling until the plane gets here for the hook?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got the mouse cursor glitch.
I don't know what that is you keep talking about.
Yeah, it's sometimes when you tap out, when you tap back in, your normal mouse cursor will be on the screen.
Yeah. This game is weird with alt tabs for me as well.
It happens with me in Skyrim all the time.
Yeah, it happens in some.
Oh, I get that shit in every fucking.
Viscera was terrible with it for me.
Never got in Viscera.
Yeah, I had a big problem. Me and Flem had some weird technical issues in that game, like really severe ones. Great game though.
Gonna drop on the ground down here.
Target in sight. Going in.
SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy. We're going for a roof pickup. Start shifting those bags to the top of the bank and put the gates together.
Catch him, Matt.
Ready for the next. Your blitz.
Yep.
Oh, never mind. That was gonna make it anyway.
Oh shit, there's a cloaker up here.
Really?
Behind you. Don't shoot it.
Don't shoot it.
It's not killed.
Don't get it, Matt.
Good work. That cage is how we move the money out. Start loading it.
I'm distracting him.
He's running away.
Fucking bitch.
Nice shot.
He did run away.
Wow.
He's stuck.
He's
there. We go. Nice. Got it. Nice. What the fuck? That was so
I'll work on that one next, I guess.
Dude, he was expertly dodging my jab throws.
Can someone kill the sniper?
Yeah. Or not. There we go. Is that every bag for sure then?
Yeah, is anyone like using Hawkshot?
Yeah, I'm using it. Which symbol do I look at?
To update mine.
1 minute. Eyes on the sky, gentlemen.
Don't know. Can't remember. Should be everything though.
Yeah, I don't see any other bags on the ground and the vault's empty.
It says secured loot, mission bags.
I should say how many are on the map.
30 seconds, almost there. Hit that is here, boy.
It's got some $$$$ bag thing, and it says 10 in it. Did we get 10?
Yeah, probably.
Can't kill the snipers, I got to do it. Fuck, he missed it.
I'm going with him. I'm going with the bags.
Can you actually do that?
I wish. I wish it would just like take you to the outside of the map or something and you like die from fall damage. But I think it just leaves behind without you.
That's right.
Goddamn shield get fucked up by flamethrower.
Yeah, dude, this is actually like a really good weapon, it seems. It just got like a really short range, but it has a ton of ammo, and it's just fun to use.
It just wrecks everything, too.
I'll be damned. They backed off. Now, Cloaker?
I'm good on it. If we could do that cloaker shit where it's like hit him with a grenade launcher when they're jumping or blah blah blah.
It's easy to do, so.
All eggs in one basket.
Nice.
Do we need to beat it?
Might as well.
Yeah, it's on Han, we need to.
Yeah.
What's the sewer achievement one?
Do it on overkill.
You have to bring all the bags through the sewer.
It's kind of snipers based on what I remember. You gotta get lucky with a good short pass. That might have changed it though. Yeah, I remember it just being like a stupidly RNG achievement.
I don't remember that. Just have to make him grab the balloon thing, but put nothing in it, and then just take all the bags and leave.
Okay.
Yeah, we had the problem though when I did it, like probably like 5 or 6 times where we just couldn't get to the end in time.
Oh right.
Why?
There's timers.
Yeah.
Why is there a timer?
Top right. There sometimes is.
Man, it sucks like when you gotta move the bags and you gotta find like the right path.
Yeah.
That sounds fucked up down here. You don't get much time at all. Does that say 305 or just 05?
305.
Oh, okay. It's like kind of messed up on my screen. We got it. Pretty nice flying from my guy as well. Let's use him again. That probably wouldn't be that bad on overkill then.
Are we selling this next?
Do what?
Are we selling it for the no dead civs?
You guys want to do that?
Whatever.
If we're doing it's that, we probably hot. Want to get extra cable ties on everyone.
It's pretty hot, so you need to know what you're doing.
We can do it on normal, another though, right?
I don't think so.
Why not?
Here, take a look at the achievement, I guess. Make sure, like, we know what we're doing.
It's on the overkill difficulty or above.
Oh, fuck that. I say we leave overkill achievements for later.
Why would it matter when we're stealthing?
Oh, I guess, sure.
Well, won't that just make more people come?
No, there's still only gonna be the guards. Two guards for sure, and then maybe two guards later. Depends on the RNG. But civilians, they keep spawning in.
Is the javelin a secondary or a melee?
It's a throwable.
So is that what we're doing?
I see it. Okay.
Why don't we just hit another map for now?
Alright, let me know.
Do we want to try the Framing Frame 9 Paintings one? That one a bitch.
RNG, but that's also stealth if you want to.
It's actually pretty easy because whoever uses Oxide can just see how many there are.
Oh, yes, we also ECM rush it. Yeah, that
and if there aren't 9, you just restart it.
Yeah, you guys want to do that? I'm down to do that.
Yeah, sure. Which difficulty?
Hard if it doesn't matter. Normal if it's annoying.
I think you need overkill, don't you?
Nope.
I see.
I don't know if 9 paintings spawn on.
We could do some of these other. We could do some of these other framing frame achievements too.
Framing frame is such a long job.
Yeah, we could do heist by heist. All the achievement trees.
Yeah,
heist.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I also need a day 3 framing frame while doing plan B. Don't let law enforcers pull the power.
No, we're not doing that.
Oh, we can do that.
Yeah, but hopefully we're not doing that because that means we failed the stealth.
Alright, so should I do stealth? Should I pick my stealth build?
Sure.
What's the achievement called?
Big deal for the paintings one. We should check to see if we require higher difficulty for 9 paintings, I guess.
What about the painting yourself into a corner? Does that just mean you're successful stealth?
We'll do that. We'll get that easily.
Okay.
Wait, you don't have ECMs, do you?
No, I don't.
I have ECMs.
You have the upgraded ones, right?
Upgraded, yeah.
Yeah, that's only 2 minutes, though.
Let me make sure they block, pagers, though. Yeah, block pagers.
We would need to be incredibly fast.
So basically, if it's too much of a pain, we can come back when we're higher level or something.
Well, we're basically just... Well, we can do that if you want. It's easier, then.
I'm all for leaving the more annoying ones until later when we're more experienced, but it doesn't matter to me.
Do you guys have... I knew what I did was wrong.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Yes.
Well, Apollo, you
did that one yesterday. I can't remember if Zenik was in that party. I think he was.
Yeah, yeah. I did it. That's easy. Yeah.
What about Big Bank? Complete the heist without triggering the alarm. How hard is that?
That'd be fun. Want to stealth. Want to stealth that
Actually,
one?
Actually, I need a lot of Big Bank.
I don't want to do that.
Big Bank, complete the heist in under 12 on card or above. I have somewhat of a stealth build, but I'm completely out of cash, so I'm not sure if I need to modify it much. I got like 50 in Ghost or some shit.
Alright, I think we just gotta pick one right now and do it. Like, what are we doing? Does anyone have like strong preferences?
Big Bank.
We keep like talking about what we
want. Let's just pick one.
Alright, we're already on Framing Frame hard.
Please don't pick these heists where you got a stealth and then not have a stealth build.
Yeah, I have somewhat of a stealth build, but I don't know.
You should learn what the stuff does.
Well, I don't know how much of a build we need for these specific achievements.
You just need to have a silenced pistol and really high concealment. That's about it.
Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah, you can do all heists by there. Good luck, Zenik.
What?
Don't need anything else.
So, should we just pick loud missions for achievements right now? Is that what you're saying?
No. Just pick something.
I'm gonna start this heist in like 10 seconds.
What are we playing?
It takes a second. There's so many achievements in this game, and we have different people who need different stuff.
Yeah, it's overwhelming.
So this is what, framing frame?
Let's take a breath. Let's take a breath.
Are we gonna do the trade 9 paintings?
Yes, that is what we're
sure.
going for.
Let's go okay. for it.
Hold on.
Let me equip some stuff then. We're going all stealth, right? I don't need to be.
Yeah.
Yes.
What
You're
other
gonna
ones?
Be going very fast.
There's some achievements for day 3. Do you guys need any of those?
I need all of the framing like frame.
Alright, there's
so we
one
need the plan B.
Gold. There's one for just getting all the gold out of the vault. We can do that one. So, which is stealth.
Are we doing on Death Wish project?
You could, I mean, I guess if you have to, but I mean, Death Wish is just takes longer and getting all the gold is kind of like risky. And framing frame isn't a.
There's no reason.
Then instead of doing it loud on Death Wish,
we'll just do it on. We'll do. Most of the Death Wish achievements are just completed on Death Wish. So let's just do it on the easiest setting we can.
Alright, so it looks like we're doing big deal. Trade 9 paintings and. On day 3, I wasn't even there. Sending all the gold by zipline without tripping the alarm.
And we'll also do painting yourself into a corner day 1. Steal all sold paintings without being seen.
That should be easy if we just get like 4 paintings.
So we'll get those 3 achievements.
I mean, the first one is not. This is. We won't get that, maybe.
How will we be seen if we're doing stealth?
Because we only have 2 minutes worth of ECMs. Wait, you don't have...
I have ECMs.
Why do I only have 1?
Damn it, Newman.
What the fuck?
Do your ECMs block pagers, Matt?
It's a good question. One that I don't have the answer to. And I don't know where to check that from this menu.
Yeah, you can. It's kind of weird. You can.
I have 50 points in Ghost. That's all I know.
Newman's back with some medkits.
Yeah, man.
Why'd you change the medkits?
Because if you take damage, dude.
What the fuck?
Alright, since... Matt doesn't know if his block pagers Newman should go first and then tell me when I should go.
Just give me like a 5-second warning and then call it out for me.
Yeah, just tell us what to do on here.
Who has Huxhead here?
I do.
How many bags does it say are on the map?
9.
Nice.
Good.
It says 4 top secret money bill things. It says 1... body bag symbol, 7 guards, 4 ECM, 9 money bag.
Alright, hold up. I'm gonna drop in from above somewhere. Alright, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
I don't even know what
ECM rush. Why shouldn't we just
chill out, Zenik, for a little bit?
No, doesn't he need to help? Are we ECM rushing or what?
Oh yeah, Zenik, just go in and we're grabbing all the paintings we can off the wall.
They have
a little red salt sticker in the corner.
Yeah.
They're easy to see.
Okay, are we shooting cameras? Are we taking out guards?
Don't shoot cameras, don't bother with...
whatever you want, because we're gonna have ECMs running and the cops won't come until we run out of them.
Yeah, but you shouldn't bother with shooting cameras, it's a waste of time. Right now.
Okay, shoot guards though.
Feel free.
You can kill them if you want, but wait, don't do it yet. When you have a painting, just throw it out here in the hallway where you're standing now.
I'm in the bathroom right now.
Oh, well, the hallway right in front of the bathroom. Just throw them out here.
Okay.
That's a god.
Alright.
Alright, ECM, please.
Who's going first?
You are, and then I am. But you're gonna have to call it out for me.
I'm gonna place it at 2 minutes.
Can you place it now instead?
But I don't have Hawkshot, dude.
Alright, Zedek, 2 minutes. We'll call it out for you. Alright, it's fine. Do whatever.
It's down, run.
What was that? What? Oh yeah, no matter what, you can't walk through the laser beams.
Yeah, restart. Now we just rush.
Yeah. Who walked through a laser beam?
I threw a ping through.
It was Zenik. Zenik did it.
Hawkshood initialized. How do we know which paintings are the grabbable ones for the loot?
The one with the sticker on it. The little red sticker. It says sold.
I see. He just said that. Okay.
Wait, check it. Where the lasers are.
Doctor Bag motte kita ne. Doctor Bag
motte kita ne. Okay, you're inside. Bring the paintings with the red stickers on them. We got 9 still. PS.
Oh, nice. Alright, I'm ready.
Where are the lasers?
I didn't see them. Kinda might be hard for me to see through these windows.
Kinda easy, I'm on 1 minute.
I can call out the timer too if you need me.
Yeah, you should. Do it when there's like 5 seconds left.
Yeah, I will.
Go.
30 seconds.
The lasers are here. Yeah, you see them. I think our side is good, Newman.
5 seconds.
Yeah. It's you, Apollo. No, I mean, next time.
Oh, sorry.
Let's throw them up any here. Others.
Did we get 9? Alright, I'll load him. Keep passing him over the ledge thing.
Remember to use him whenever. You're still watching it, right, Zenik?
2 seconds. You need to get the rest before we can
roll out. Nope.
You see him now?
We have 4 now, and 4 is what we need. You want to get more, you'll move. You let it run out.
So if the pagers are starting already, you see them, yes. Will stop it, huh?
No, the ECMs delay the pagers.
You gotta activate the next ECM while the other one's still running. I think this counts as loud now, so I'm gonna restart.
It does.
Yeah, we can do this though. I mean, it seems like we kind of got it down, just like fine tune it.
We only got 8, by the way.
Shit.
It said we had 9.
Didn't?
Yeah. Outsider art in particular.
Hawkshood initialized. Okay, gallery's
just ahead. Yeah, so I guess just call ECMs like 5 seconds in advance, and then why don't we just have like Newman, Apollo, me.
We communicated poorly.
Yeah, I didn't realize I needed to be out before the other one ended, so I'll call it earlier. So you try and grab more paintings than me, Blitz, because I'm going to keep an eye on the timer.
I will try.
We're good on bags still, too. You guys go ahead and place whenever you want. And where's the
laser?
Should
I just do it on 1 minute to make it easier?
No, that's fine.
45 then.
I'll see a timer.
Alright, Newman, after you get the room you're above, come into the room I'm dropping in, because I'm going to go to the room over for mine.
Right.
Laser's right here.
Got 4 already.
Got 2 over here.
Alright, six seconds. I already checked it all. Put it down, put it down.
Gucci.
There's lasers blocking that side.
Apollo, it's your turn whenever the next one is.
Gotcha.
Okay, coming up. Go. Is that the last painting?
Halfway there with a painting collection. Now just get the rest and we're home free.
You're the one using Huxon.
That's four. We're good to go now. If you want to get the rest of the paintings,
10 seconds. 6 seconds. Says we have two.
Oh,
one
shit,
left.
One inside.
Yeah, I'll get it.
We good with the one you have, Zenik?
Yep.
Nice.
Mad Room, I need your pager. Just put it down just to be safe.
Yeah, put it down now.
Yep.
That's all. Escaping.
Right.
Beautiful. Painting yourself into a corner.
With these paintings in place in the center of this apartment, we'll have plenty of coverage. Like a Trojan horse, but lots of them. We'll set up the train with the senator's people and get us rolling.
That can't be too bad on Death Wish, is it?
I think it's just kind of the same, really. Eyes open. Watch
for suit. So if we fuck up on this level, can we restart just for this level?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's not a pro jump.
Alright, cool.
There's gonna be nothing you can fuck up on this level anyways. Just don't use your... Yeah, but don't use your weapons.
No, just place the door opens again and we get out of the train car. You gotta get the civs down before they call, but I mean, that's not really an issue.
Yeah. Just place them all on the table.
I think you can mess up on this part. Just, I mean, it's really hard. Just throw them at the chopper. Don't, like, throw them away from
the
chopper outside.
Oh, there we go.
Come on. That's everything. Wait for their call.
Nine paintings. Excellent.
Sub Joker.
So are we still doing the plan B thing for the next day, or is that a separate playthrough?
No. Separate. We're stealthing it and getting all the gold.
Plan B means we're... if we fail the... stealth.
Gotcha.
I really like this heist, except like if you fuck up stealth, it's just kind of ruined on day 3 and day 1, because it just takes so much longer.
Why are you shooting?
Because I don't like phones.
Okay, throw me the paintings and you'll get your money! Great! Money coming down! Thanks! Here's your cash! Great! Money coming down!
Alright, I'll go get the sips.
Great! Money's coming down!
Got it, big deal.
Everything. Nice doing business with you, gentlemen!
Do we take the money now?
If you want, just throw through the window up here.
Alright, we're good. The sips are down.
There's a van waiting on the other side of the building. Go on through. Load the car up, and we're done.
Our ride out.
faster.
That it?
Yeah.
So the senator's people are very appreciative. The boss is hanging the art. Guy has no clue we're gonna clean him out. Oh well. Nice work grabbing the money, by the way. I'll keep this for the payday. That.
Okay, what do we do day three?
I'm guessing we end up all of us to stealth it.
Yeah, right. You guys can get on cams if you want.
Send the gold by zipline without tripping the alarm.
Yeah, it's just easy peasy.
Do we want the bank shotgun?
The what?
Yeah, might as well. I'm probably gonna restart it if we don't get the good vault. Yeah, the other vaults are so bad. There's three of them, and two locations are just a pain in the ass compared to one of them.
Yeah. You want the bedroom one, right?
Yep. And that's the only one that really works for the bag shortcut too.
You two stay up here.
Can't we learn it with you though?
Sure.
I'm stealth with a silencer, I mean.
Yeah, you might as well join us. I mean,
come along then.
There's no really big risk.
We just need one of you up there at one point.
I will be that guy.
So we're not killing anyone?
No.
Yeah, try not to.
They'll come back if you re-kill them.
Yeah,
kinda
so
stuck in this room.
Something in the kitchen. Doesn't looks like we're good though.
Matt, can you click through the cameras real quick?
Bam.
Okay, good, because that shows us some of the stuff we need.
I don't have to actually press anything to mark them, right? I just look at them.
No.
And the square appears.
Alright, we're
one
starting.
Oh.
This is the senator's apartment. Nice neighborhood. High security though. He's already got the paintings hung, so our cameras are online and transmitting. You can
Hawkshood initialized.
This place is crawling. So the plan is go in. Get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external hard drives.
Watch it.
Coming up.
You can access the hidden cameras in the paintings with a laptop on the roof. I hope you got a
lot of
cameras.
Up here.
It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices.
Guard, stay back.
How come you guys don't ECM rush this level?
That's his phone.
Can't.
Takes the long, yeah.
Really impressive.
There's
what?
More guards than we can handle. We can only take 4 pages before the alarm goes off.
Guard, stay back.
You couldn't just let ECM and kill all the guards?
Nah, the cameras will... Wait, no.
That's one of the external hard drives.
Wait, no, we can't because they'll come back.
Yeah.
There'll be new patrols coming in.
That's one of the external hard drives.
Woo! He's so close. Fuck.
Gotcha.
Kill him.
I think a cam might see. Nope, we're good, actually.
My colleague was asking
around. Oh, someone's coming after me. He's probably gonna have to kill him.
When I'm doing the cameras, do I actually have to move the camera to point at the guard, or is it just being on the screen that will mark him automatically?
On the screen.
So just sitting there on the screen will
Robin a senator.
Even if he's like on the far left side or something?
Actually, I'm not completely sure. You might have to hit F still.
Nah, you don't have to.
I'm definitely not hitting F, but I'm like... I'm turning the camera to look around the room, and I'm wondering if that's necessary.
I just spam through them.
Okay.
Most of the time.
Yeah, I think in some cases it might help, but really it's not like super necessary. I hope you got a lot of cameras.
It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices. Look, there's 5 gods on the level, plus there's cameras. But there's no camera god.
Whoops.
Kill him. Kill him. You can't just run away from him.
This isn't Monaco's in
it. They're gonna remember you were there.
Why can't it be Monaco?
I ask myself that a lot. I have played some Payday 2 maps that were remade in the Monaco level editor, though, and they're fucking fun.
I played that as well.
Yeah, dude.
I kind of want to play that game just because it's the game with that trophy emoticon.
It's fucking amazing, dude. I don't know why more people don't. It's literally my favorite stealth game of all time by, like, a massive margin. I adore that game, dude. Got a lot of cameras. It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices.
We're good. All right, good RNG, please. Nope. Keep track, guys.
Are those yellow things the devices we need?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, we need 5 of them.
Super helpful with the 9 paintings.
What does the 9 paintings change?
The amount of cameras.
The lore behind this is that we planted cameras in the paintings that we sold to that guy.
Yeah, please try and keep up with the lore, Zenik.
So the more paintings we have, the more Matt can spot for us.
The bedroom.
No, I'm there soon. Wait, I can't. KB, God is coming up. Jesus.
I hate it when they just stand still for like a minute.
Ah, no.
Wait, don't get caught, please. Right,
Zenik, get down here,
ball.
Get down here. Go get on the stairs below you. Where the pager is.
I don't know if you guys heard, but we did get the good ball.
I'm on it.
Alright, it looks like all the equipment too. Into the sack.
Body bag him and then be very careful when you're walking by the glass.
Do I have to set everything up? No, no.
Nah, Matt will do it. Matt, get out of the cameras.
Oh, okay, got it. Doing it now.
Are we good up there? Do you need a body bag or anything?
Nah, we got it.
Okay, got it.
All right now, I have access. Hold on a sec. Okay, guys, we just stay chill for a sec.
Should I go back on cameras? Zenik, you want to take the cameras?
No,
I think
you go
we're
ahead.
Good for now.
Got it.
Nice. Did anyone buy the bag shortcut? Okay, you can open the vault
now. I've turned on the vault. Not sure.
Thought you were buying everything.
It's good. I don't think we don't really need it. I don't actually know where the vault is physically. Alright, we should each just take a bag at a time, so like 2 trips, each of us grabbing 1 bag to the bedroom.
lead the way, I guess.
Just so grab all one four bag of us.
Yeah.
Newman, you don't have a bag?
Fuck. Dude, I thought I picked one up. Guard.
Wait.
You're good, Mac. You can come in.
That's one. Look at all these nice things. Must have done a lot of public
service. We're just giving this dude coke. Get out. Fucking charity.
Framing him.
Here, get out of there. I'm close.
Framing frame. There's a guy watching the stairs here.
Yeah, don't go.
Seems like a good deed to me.
Look out, guard.
Guard.
He heard you.
Apollo's so cute.
Why are you shooting them?
The lights. I don't know if it makes any difference, but it makes it a little darker.
If I was a guard, I would definitely notice bullet holes in the fucking lights. But, you know.
Who is he spawning?
I see a flashlight down below too, on the bottom level, coming our way. Or not? Yeah, right there.
Yeah, same spot, I think so.
I want this dude move.
They tend to do that. Awful.
Welcome to frame.
Yeah.
Dude, I thought the first day was hard. This shit's so much more intense.
The first day's easy.
It's just patience, man. Just annoying patience and RNG.
Fuck. We could probably run past him.
Why chance it?
Shit.
Nice. Yeah, see, you just gotta wait a little bit.
Send it go.
I'm following you, Newman.
Yeah, close the vault door when you leave if we're not there by then.
That's three.
Because if he goes in there, they will notice the open door.
Trying to close it.
Right, no, we're good.
Alright, do we need to go back up to the roof?
Yeah, just two more bags. Two more bags and then we get gold.
Out of the vault?
Yeah. Someone's gonna have to go to the computer. So yeah, right here where I'm at, this room right here, someone has to go to that computer.
Should I go there? Don't go through there, there's a camera.
Alright, nice.
Should we come to the vault or what?
That's it, fine work. The escape is ready for you.
Yeah.
Unless you want to stick around and clean up the vault.
If I'm good right now, I can unload all of it and put it in a good place. And then we can all go grab it.
Okay. So you guys should just go up.
To where?
Right?
To the roof.
Shouldn't they?
I mean, it doesn't really matter because I think you and I are in the positions we need to do right now.
Want me to open
there's
it?
Nothing else that needs to be done. Well, I mean, I do need the laser sound.
Opening it.
Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again. Stay back. They're everywhere.
Remember, we have ECMs as well, so we may need to rush at some point. There's a guard in my room.
Maybe stay on the cameras, Blitz?
Sure.
But we have 3 minutes if we do fuck up to watch the end where we can just move back.
Look at all these nice things.
Okay, Apollo, if something goes wrong, you'll play ZZMs, okay?
Okay, yeah, I'll go first. Alright guys, you can come start grabbing a bag.
I'm not needed by the computer anymore.
I do think we have to use the computer one more time before we leave.
Where are we taking the bags?
Before we started.
It's in the same vault room we were at before?
Yeah, yes. The bedroom, I just put it in a chair where the guards can't see it. When they turn on, and then turn them off again.
I don't think I'm needed by the cameras. By the computer item, I mean.
Yeah, you can grab gold. I'm just saying, like, at the end, before we leave, I think you have to do something with the computer.
We're putting them on this hook?
Don't worry about it, I'll do it.
Okay.
Can't get in the bedroom at the moment. There's 2 guys on there.
Should we go back down again, Blitz?
I don't know.
Yeah, you might as well. There are just 2 guards blocking our way inside the bedroom.
They are blocking the way?
Yeah, one's right in front, and then one is actually in the bedroom.
Ooh. That was close.
What was?
Nothing. Don't even worry about it.
Should we come down to you, Apollo?
Mm-hmm. We can probably just ECM rush the end of it.
Let's just take our time.
Wait.
How many are left? As well.
I'm not sure if we'll be able to use the computer if the 4 ECMs are on.
Don't like that guy standing there.
There's a gun in my room as well.
Nice, they're both leaving at the same time.
Gohavy. He came back.
Shit.
ECM.
Got it, Paula?
Hey, yeah. Yeah, grab a bag. Grab bags, guys.
Grab bags.
Got one. Careful.
ECM.
I'm gone.
Look.
Got one.
Yeah, let's go.
I'll give you ECM timer.
Who's doing next?
You are. Let's go next.
I am. Okay. Just send it. Give me the timer. Just tell me when it's 12 like
12 seconds. 10 seconds.
Follow, I got it.
5 seconds.
Down.
Please let us use the computer.
Why do we have to use it?
Don't we just escape
now?
Right.
That's all the gold, I think.
Oh, okay. Maybe something. Alright, cool. Alright, we're good. Nice.
Do we need to escape now?
I could have sworn that at some point after the gold, you would have to use the computer.
Don't think so.
Wasn't even there.
It's just too disabled the days of front.
Well, that was great. Good job, guys.
Nice. Got a little hairy at the end.
I
trust you
enjoy the gold. Now just do it on Death Wish Pro Job.
Well done. Yeah,
and that
nice.
You can't keep restarting until you get a good spawn.
Yeah. You can, you just gotta restart
well,
day one.
That sucks.
Let's do another stealth thing.
Big Bank?
Nice, that is a good one to stealth.
Whatever, yeah, let's do Big
what's
Bank.
The objective? I know there's one for not touching the lasers.
Alright, there's... I'll read you what I need, and Zenit can fill in the extras if he has any others. So, Big Bank, complete the heist in under 12 minutes on hard or above. Assume we would just do hard. Big Bang, complete the heist without triggering the alarm. Complete the heist with 12 bags in the default escape with all lasers active. Complete
Wait,
the heist. That one's any difficulty.
Alright.
So far, only the 12-minute one has been harder above. And then also, complete the heist while you and a four-man crew are each wearing one different Big Bang mask. Not sure what those are or if we have them.
Probably not. I think you earn them by doing the Big Bank achievements.
Yeah.
There's one for, like, dropping a pig. Oh, so you might have them, actually.
I have, a pig. I have the couple other achievements. I don't have that one. I have the first American mask from another Big Bank achievement. And the 16th mask from another Big Bank achievement. 16 secured bags. So I have two masks, so we could get Zanuck a mask, and I assume you and Newman probably have them all.
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta run.
Oh, you're leaving?
Yeah, I have to get up early tomorrow, I have a meeting.
Alright.
Good night, Newman.
See ya.
Good night.
We could do the entrapment achievement. That's a stealth one.
And 12 bags with all the lasers.
Mm-hmm. And while we're doing it, I think we'd also probably get the 12-minute one. And there's just one for beating it on stealth anyway.
Heist without triggering the alarm?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do you think we can do that on hard?
I don't think it'll make much of a difference in normal.
Okay. Let's look for a fourth, I guess. If possible.
Yep. There's probably people who want to.
Maybe Larry.
I'll be right back.
Should I ask Larry then?
I just asked him. And since we're all in the US, it'll make the lasers a bit easier.
Do we all have to do something with the lasers?
I know one person should stay behind, actually. I was thinking Newman would be the one to do it, but then he left. Mm-hmm. I remember the first time I almost got the achievement, we had all bags but one. Everything was good. They were all secured except for this one bag, and the person got caught by the lasers.
Damn.
They got pissed off and they were like, fuck this, I'm slamming it.
Wow.
The thing is, like, I don't think they're, like, a huge cheater or anything. Like, they don't cheat a bunch of games. but I think he like just uses Sam in like those instances. Anyone else besides Larry you know of?
Nope. I mean, I have a bunch of Payday friends, but there's no way they would be interested in doing shit like this.
Oh, cool. He's ready.
Blinky. Oh, okay. Blinky was going to be the one that I asked after that, if needed. Larry's muted in voice.
Can't beat the Danky.
Untrue, I've passed Danky back up once before.
Dude, he's been going crazy lately, but he's like right at the edge of burnout, so I think you just have to outlast him at this point. Crash, perhaps.
This is, he's been on a roll even for him, man.
He's going crazy.
I assume he just does nothing but game right now.
Yeah.
What did Zenix say when he's going to be back?
Just a couple minutes.
Alright.
Paulo, have you seen how much phlegm is destroying you now? Speaking of Danky.
Yeah. That week away from a bunch of games, because I didn't have a mouse.
Yeah.
And I just felt like playing AVGN all the time, so it wasn't really 100%ing. But I feel like I kind of just want to like make my profile private, buy a shit ton of games, and then just go at it. And it's like she'll have no way of knowing how far ahead of her I am.
I had to work all week. It sucked.
I made good progress in Angry Video Game Nerd Adventures. I'm actually really happy with myself. I had one run where I had one death. I'm thinking I can do it, you guys.
Nice.
I'm kind of questioning the legitimacy of some of these videos, because there's like three of them, but there's like something wrong with all of them. Like one of them doesn't have an achievement popping, even though I feel like it should. Another one is the same thing, and the ending screen is also not like the one you get when you do YOLO. And then there's like Whore Horisio's, where it's there's no music or anything. No sound.
Did Whore Histo make the video?
I mean, he made one of them. There's two other ones though.
I bet they're all bullshitters. Straight.
I'm not sure. It's definitely possible. And like, I mean, the other ones don't have any music cutting, like it's all like original in-game music and volume and stuff, sound effects.
I thought you meant all of them had that kind of shit. It's just like, come on. Whore Histo.
Mine's gonna be perfect though. It's also gonna be the fastest. Like, the more I think about it, the more I realize just how much I want it, and I think that's gonna just push me to get it.
Or go for it, I mean.
Lose my brain.
If you get good enough at a game, you will be able to beat it without dying. That is sort of the logic.
Yeah, I'm just putting in the hours. I'm getting fairly consistent with pretty much everything.
Where the fuck is Larry?
Right here.
There he is. Hey, Zenik. Alright, I still need to invite you, Larry.
Do we need any particular skills or anything for Larry's stealth build? Or just a gun with a silencer and low concealment?
Do I need to use a stealth build? Like, I've been going loud for like the last few days.
Yeah, we're doing stealth shit right now.
It's pretty fun.
Check my list.
Yeah, I mean, we can do loud stuff after this. We just had a nice little bunch of achievements that we could potentially all get in one run in less than 12 minutes. So it'd be nice to knock it out.
You.
I'm not familiar with what we do here, so...
We'll yeah, I've never done this one.
I will help you.
Switching my other skill set.
I feel like I did this one loud on Death Wish and not stealth. I can't remember.
Alright, one sec. I have a good stealth.
This is like
yeah, I did this one on Death Wish. A couple times, I think. Can't remember.
Like, this one just pours out the cops. There's so many of them.
Yep.
Very nice.
Yeah, for some reason, like, everyone wanted to do this map when I was playing with some friends. And we just did it a bunch. Don't know why, though. It's a fun one, though.
Well, I'm ready to go. I have my stealth shit on.
Yep. Alright, you're gonna have to teach us this one, though, Apollo.
Yeah, there is a weird thing at the start.
The Benevolent Bank has history. Oldest U.S. bank. Sacked by the British in 1812. Held Civil War gold. Issued FDR's... 10 spots. And guess what? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn. Try to change that. You're going to the front door. Scope the place to figure your best way through the lobby and to the vault beyond. I've got some ideas of how we're going to boost all that loot. Trust me. Make it
ready,
Blair.
Whenever you're ready.
All right, I'm sick.
You would play as John Wick.
Yeah.
Hawkshood initialized.
It's a big bang. Benevolent bang. A neoclassical beauty.
Alright, so let's have one person on this floor where I'm at. So they're all at these computers, and there's this one door with a machine thing that I'll go do. And after that, the one computer will beep, and that's the one we have to use. There's also more computers on the second floor, so someone needs to get up here. Then we're gonna go from there.
I forget, can I bump into civilians or no?
Yeah. You can walk right through them. Not like guards, though.
Yeah.
Oh, I think this one we can... I don't know if it's better to right now get rid of the walking civilians that work in the bank. That was...
I'm sure it doesn't matter, man, if you're ECM rushing. Like, honestly, everyone's got their build set, right?
I don't know if we're doing that. We can ECM rush this, though.
It's approximately a 12-minute mission, so I'm not sure if it's ECM-able.
I think ideally the computer would be on the first floor, initialized. And we'd only get rid of the people in there or those that needed to be killed or moved or whatever, and then those people that walk around are taken care of, and then after that I think civilians stop walking around. It's been a while.
You're done with this game, right, Apollo?
Yeah, it's just been kind of fun to do co-op with you guys.
He's going for the 200%, which is getting all of us 100%, as well as his own account.
I play that game in Alien Swarm, yeah, you just sort of like get your friends to 100p, makes you feel good. I wish you guys were around for like ASBI. It was good times. It was a lot of co-op.
I think I'm gonna wait until I can get rid of the guard that walks around. Fairly certain there's one that does that. And then there's like four civs that work at the bank to do the same, and I can tie them up and put them over here. That was a pretty bad shot, but I guess no one saw it. Oh yeah, this is the good way to do it, so no one can see when you clear out the computer rooms. So I think I'm just gonna chill out for a minute, see if another worker comes up my way.
Sure.
Oh, they fixed Cupid, by the way. It works fine.
Yeah, I got that hundo.
How long is it?
Long, really.
Hour, realistically. Like now, I mean, using some save file manipulations, you can get like the save file on-off, the mature filter on-off thing. Like, I didn't even quite get it at the end there. I played through the game twice.
We forgot to get the pre-planning, or I forgot to get the pre-planning stuff.
That sucks.
It does kind of suck. We'll see what we can do. Alright, so I'm gonna turn on the computer, and one of the computers is gonna beep. You'll be able to, like, hear it.
Alright, should I just be masking up? Yep.
Oh, what happened? Were you just standing in front of a camera?
Yeah, what happened there?
What? I can get the pre-planning assets now. I think someone was just standing in front of a camera too long.
I didn't have a mask on.
I think cameras can still see you. The Benevolent Bank has history. Oldest US bank. Sacked by the British in
1820. Bonds. Hell, you'll even find it on the back of your 10 spots. And guess what? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn. Try to change that. You're going to the front door. Scope the place to figure your best way through the lobby into the vault beyond. I've got some ideas of how we're going to boost.
Should we split up the complete with 12 bags and lasers into a different one than the 12 minute achievement? Or are we gonna be able to do both, I think?
Hard to say, probably.
I just got randomly, you owe me one.
What's that?
Random Chivo for this mission. You know the drill. Watch for the guards and cameras. Something about 10 favors or some shit. Probably from what we selected.
Oh, that's if he turns them all on, yeah.
Right, I remember this one thing now. So there are actually two guards that walk around, but one of them has been taken care of in the kitchen. As long as you don't run into him, which I did. Just run into someone else.
So we need to be, when we do the computer hack part, we gotta be quiet too so we can hear it, because there's an achievement to get it on the first try.
Cool. Also, I want to add smooth move, X-Lax. The Benevolent Bank has history. Oldest US can't think of anything stupid. Sacked by the British in first bonds. Hell, you'll even find it on the back of your 10 spots. What? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. It
sucks that you have to do pre-planning every time.
Doesn't bother me. It's just like team loadout. I kind of like it, to be honest.
Yeah, we're full right now, THG. We're bringing ugly business. We'll need codes to get deeper in,
so look for their servers. There's a lady robber? I kind of forgot about that.
There's two. Well, kind of one. But two. Anything that might help.
Well, you know, ladies can rob things too.
Prove it.
I think there's been some lady robbers in history. I'm not really sure though. The only one I can think of is that fucking pirate from China. She was the most successful pirate in the history of pirates.
There's Bonnie and whoever. There's two.
Bonnie and Clyde.
Bonnie and Clyde.
Clover.
Bonnie and Clover.
jamming. You guys like data jammers or what?
I do want to get rid of that guard before we do a lot of stuff.
Seriously, if you haven't beaten that game, you all better do it. It has a really... Data jammers.
Hadn't heard of it.
It's audio surf without, you know, the fun. And it has leaderboards that are jacked up. And it has a leaderboard achievement that's fairly easy.
Think you're gonna do the 1 billion points in audio surf too?
Oh, of course I am. I'm a god of rhythm games. I have to continue my legacy, even though I'm an old man.
How long is that grind, though?
Me and Lilith think it's going to take at least a month.
Like, hours-wise?
One month.
It's like, a few hundred, 500 hours, or how long?
750.
That's a fairly long grind.
I would say it's going to be one of the worst grinds I've ever done. But I happen to like audio surf, so, you know, why not audio surf to mono, I guess.
Oh, watch out.
Now
get down. Down.
Now get down. Ah, damn. Come on, guys.
Check out the digital eyes.
It's fucked. Mascots get out.
Benevolent Bank has history, oldest U.S. bank, sacked by the... CR's first bonds. Hell, you'll even find it on the back of your 10 spots. And guess what? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn, and try to change that. You're going to the front door. Scope the place to figure...
Hawkshood initialized.
So, like, ideally after the guards and management has been taken care of, you're gonna want to clear the cameras around the computers, and then it'll be, like, really easy to just go through and take care of all the sieves.
I'm not even seeing any cameras down here.
Nice, I got the guard already.
Alright, I'm ready in the bottom computer. I just want to listen for the correct computer.
I'm standing around upstairs.
Because something annoying that could happen is that the management will see you guys killing everyone around the computers because they walk around a bunch.
What's wrong with that? Do we need to keep management alive?
No, just like killed or tied down. Like, I got one. I think there might be four. But overall, I don't think it's a huge deal. Like, I think you can, it can be worked around.
I see a management dude here.
If you get rid of the cameras down there, and you can just kill him outright, and it won't, like, that works so out.
Did you hear the right computer blitz?
No. It's like one of these around here, maybe.
Will it keep making sound?
Every time I access it, and it'll have a little on-screen display thing. Like, on the computer, you'll see, like, a little message.
The keyboard's lit up on this one, is it? Oh, shit, what's going on?
You gotta kill him. Mask up, Blitz.
Who? Don't even... What happened there?
Put your mask on.
Yeah, I'm killing them, but what detected?
Come on now, guys.
Yeah, I'm wondering how they saw that.
I didn't even do anything.
You have to put your mask on to access the computer.
But I hadn't... Yeah, but what prompted them?
Like, it's cool, like, if you guys get caught, like, it just help. It's helpful to know, like, what happened.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. What happened?
I don't think anyone was caught yet. I think that was just civilians.
Hawkshood initialized.
Alright, we're just gonna try to do it really patiently, and we're gonna tie down all the management and get rid of the guard before we do the computers.
So are we killing all those civilians at that point?
We're gonna be killing the civilians at the computers after we get rid of management and the guard.
So the correct computer will show something different on it too?
Like, yeah, it'll flash like a little message on it. Like with the beeping too.
But when we put on our mask to hack that correct computer, that's gonna freak everyone out down here, isn't it?
Yeah, that's why after the management and guard is taken care of, pretty much everyone's gonna have to be killed or tied down there. Or on whatever floor the computer is.
Okay.
What's so special about the management compared to other civs?
They walk around. Like, they'll go in the computer area and everything. I think some other civs may do that, but after the computer's hacked, those guys stop moving around a lot. Like, yeah, they'll just stay out in the open bank area.
Oh shit. Dude, just...
That happens.
Yeah, the guard just sprinted into... corner. A little bitch.
Are there any cams on there, Zinnick?
No.
It's a scared civvy up here.
Should I just put any CM jammer down?
Right, no, do not. We don't need that right now.
Another one up here.
Down. Get down! And don't move! You won't get into trouble.
Stay put! Cool.
Alright, a little hairy. I think we can deal with it though. Here, we do have the guard taken care of. That's another management down.
Lie down. Are we just masking and getting everyone now?
Alright, I think...
Oh, what the fuck, dude? And... That's not a silence weapon.
Larry.
That's a rifle, man.
I see failed. Sorry. I need to change that keybind.
It's good.
Do you have a different gun?
Yeah, I have a silenced pistol also.
Do you want to...
Change that one.
Yeah, change your primary to something that's concealed.
You just don't pull out your rifle because you automatically start with your secondary anyway.
Yeah, it's
not initialized.
I don't really have an alternative.
You could buy the bow. It's cheap and it's...
Yeah, the bow's good.
I don't got all the DLC.
The bow does have the lowest concealment of any primary.
No DLC.
Nice, two already.
Follow me. Here's one.
There's no advantage of shooting civilians. Stay pro, man.
Alright, so this is pretty lucky so far.
Okay, so someone tell us when we should all mask up at the same time and get all the civilians down and kill them or tie them up. Is that right?
Yeah, probably be best to do floor at a time because the guys up on the other floor won't be able to hear you if you do it right.
What's that new avatar, Dinky? New cat? Same cat, different pose. Okay. Can't see.
Hey, Dinky.
Hello.
Thank you.
It's okay, Danky's here.
Apollo really missed you, Danky. Been quite sad with your disappearance.
It wasn't life without Danky.
Sorry.
Alright, so we're doing really good. There's just the guard left, and then we're gonna be good to go clear out the computer area.
Okay. So we can just kill them all, right? Once it's time. We don't have to just shout at them.
Because that's why the guard is like the biggest thing, is that he can see if cams are broken, and he'll call it in.
Okay.
So we can take out all cameras and all civilians at the same time then?
Yeah, we're pretty good right now, so I guess we might as well.
We're starting with downstairs first, or what?
Sure.
Yeah, downstairs is easier, so let's do that.
You want to grab that camera, Zanik, when it's time?
Which one?
The one on that wall.
That
one. Oh, Apollo got it, I guess. Should we mask up and go? Okay, I guess we're going.
Guessing so. We get the people outside
no,
or no?
No, he saw. Fuck us. The guy saw it.
Can we go over now?
I mean, no. If the guy, anyone outside sees, that means we're fucked. I'm unsure what he saw because the got bodies behind the desk. Sorry about that, guys. I think
we still don't have the alarm off.
Do you have ACM up?
Yeah,
should
keep
I
putting
restart
him.
It.
No. Let's keep trying.
Because I mean, we can't do.
ACM, ACM now.
You do the 12-minute thing.
Do
or
another
or?
ACM.
Okay, go.
Oh no, the people inside are alarmed. I think we're fucked. And never shoot the rifle.
Yeah, we need
at
to
all, ever.
Get you silence weapons.
What's the silence big gun? I don't have access to a bow.
Just don't use
a
big gun.
Just don't use it. Yeah, just only use your pistol. Because if you shoot the big gun, it'll alarm like everyone no matter what. We don't have a chance to save it, even.
The pistols are really good, too.
And in stealth, like, there's no really damage difference between them.
Yeah. It's like, one shot everything.
Ethan.
How do I just select nothing in my inventory when I unequip it? I've got some ideas of how we're going to
boost all that loot. Trust me. You gotta equip something.
Yeah, just don't hit the button to switch to it.
What you guys doing?
Payday, Tim.
Payday.
You.
What?
Huh. I get the impression that Payday 2 was probably a great game if you got into it early.
It's not a great game now.
It's probably better now than it was before.
But that there is so much DLC, and that a lot of the group achievements are pretty much going to be impossible.
Not really.
No?
Nah.
What?
They're fun. They're
hot. Yeah, this is really good, man. A lot of the DLC goes on sale for $1, and you don't even need a lot of it to get most of the achievements.
I think
and other people can host the DLC.
Pretty dumb.
I was under the impression that Payday 2 was one of those games where if you didn't jump on the bandwagon of people who were earning the achievements, you were never going to manage to get a lot of them because you needed
not really.
Learn the game yourself.
It's not that hard. It's not even as hard as Killing Floor.
Just put together a group of four and go do the game. Being a little negative there, Alias. Listening to the Reddit posts, I think.
No, he's just listening to morons like Pink Monkey.
Gotta get those Pink Monkey points.
Yeah.
Yeah, really. Do you really want that fucking scrub to have this game on you guys? Get this game out of the way.
I sure fucking don't. Can't wait to rub it in his fucking face when we do it either.
Oh! That's the hardest game I've beaten, guys, but I'll fucking talk shit all day.
After you do this one, he's gonna be like, oh, no, Payday 1 was harder.
Has he even done Payday 1?
I think he has.
I think so.
Guys, the hardest game I've played is probably Nekopara.
Definitely Shangui.
Oh yeah, that was pretty hard too.
I made you guys look for that fucking finger. It was an arg.
Is anyone else hard?
I'm not hard.
Yeah, we're definitely going back to Loud after this, by the way.
Yeah, we may need to go to Loud before this.
Yeah.
I don't care.
This is taking a long time, though, for like a stealth mission. What are we trying to do that we're doing wrong? We're getting detected by what?
By someone firing their automatic rifle
bullets everywhere.
Hardest game on my list is probably actually Borderlands or L.A. Noire.
You beat the first one?
Well, how's L.A. Noire?
It has drive every car in the game, which was annoying.
That doesn't sound that bad, but maybe it is.
No, it's not as bad as I've heard it is in other games.
I definitely didn't enjoy Borderlands 1 very much.
I hate all Borderlands
But I
games.
Did spend 10 or 20 hours looking for that one last car.
That sucks. I really didn't like the fucking grind in Borderlands for Claptrap's Revolution. That was a terrible fucking game.
I just left it running on the boss, and the boss spawns a bunch of minions who he then accidentally kills, and you leave the game running for like 24 hours, and then you go and you pick up all their drops, and you have the achievement.
Took me three days.
So hold up a second. Larry, you do have a silenced pistol, is that right?
Yep.
He just likes his automatic rifle.
Anyway,
so...
the takeaway...
When we put masks on, is it clear now that the pistol gets used?
Okay.
And then what we want to do is we want to clear these rooms, and we don't want to have anyone in the middle part of the bank like see us at all. Is that right, Apollo?
Yep.
All right. So we're gonna like carefully, kind of systematically move through these two office rooms.
Yeah, I think. I'm getting tired of this waiting, but I just want to get rid of the guard first. After the guard, I think we can just go for it. As long as there's no one walking in that little hallway right by the railing on the top offices, I think we're good.
Alright.
Unless we want to be like super careful.
And then just either, yeah, get people tied down in those back zones. We just don't want people in the main lobby to see us.
I mean, the takeaway is really that my 100% list is kind of casual.
Most
most people's is.
Make it hardcore.
Yeah, get good.
One of these days, I'll go 100% Dark Souls or something, so that I can claim that I'm hardcore.
That's like all commons.
I thought you said that's the ultimate casual game.
The ultimate casual game.
Casual. I 100% Black Ops, guys. Am I cool yet?
Hey, I said so I could claim that I was hardcore, not so that I could be hardcore.
Dark Souls is a VN, dude, basically.
Pretty much.
You can claim that now with Borderlands. Just be like, yeah, I beat Borderlands, whatever. That's the pinnacle of fucking hardness in gaming. You know, okay. Bitches, like...
I slept through half of Borderlands 2. Still finishing.
Let's go down.
I'm not joking. I slept through it. I was playing with two teammates in America, so... Canada.
We can shoot. I'd fall asleep and find myself in
two different places. Alright, mask up. Keep it slow, tight. Don't make a commotion in the outside area.
How did they hear that?
The
you
fuck?
Go kill him?
Yeah, clear the top. What the?
Motherfuck
dude, that. Literally, what just happened?
I don't know, man. I'm pretty ready to go to a different map at this point.
Let's switch.
Just do some loud shit.
Jesus.
What map were you doing?
Getting fucking destroyed on Big Bang, man.
That last time. No reason it should have gone off. We all were using silence weapons. No idea. Alright, what's next?
That big bank has some seriously fucked up sighting ranges. People on the ground floor will see shit happen on the top floor where technically they shouldn't.
Exactly. It was flipped for us, but it was exactly the same thing.
It was weird as fuck. Alright, you guys want to do... Well, we could do Big Bang Loud. If you wanna.
I still have PTSD.
Alright.
Yeah.
Let me see what else we could do. How about...
What about that list you have? Let's...
But I went to the Big Bang.
There's a lot of other, like, escapes and bullshit like that. I don't know, that...
You guys wanna do the... You guys wanna do the casino levels?
How about the four stores?
Casino sounds good. Which one? The Golden Grin thing?
So, complete the Golden Grin in stealth, complete the Golden Grin without having the big fucking drill break and loud.
No stealth.
Complete Golden Grin under 14 minutes, kill the heist, and complete in stealth. Might be a bit stealthy filled.
No stealth.
I think we can do that 14 minutes one and the loud without anything.
Alright, you want to do so beat it under 14 and beat it without the drill breaking and loud? That'll be good.
Can we do that on normal?
Yeah, I believe
so. Let's do it on. Let me.
1 sec.
Yes.
Do it on hard. Need that hard completion.
I need that no drill breaking if you guys want to go for that. Do it double up, whatever.
So we're going loud.
Yeah, we're going loud.
So who knows about this ex-president's perk deck thing? I just have noticed it. What is it good for?
Everything up to overkill.
I heard
it's,
it has
it's
the,
a minor it's a minor dodge build, but it does health regen as well. So if you got if you the whole team is taking out a decent number of enemies, if you get hit so the armor depletes, when it regens, there's like all those kills have add like 4 points or whatever into a bank, and you get that bank of health back when the your armor or whatever regenerates. So as long as you're constantly killing and not getting hit, you can pretty much survive. So that's why it's good up to overkill, but Death Wish is not quite so good.
Would you say it's better than the other grinder perk deck?
Well, it's if you're using armor, you want the grinder part. Oh no, because someone was saying grinder suits, but well, I haven't actually used the grinder. I've only used X present, and I was looking at some stats somewhere. Let me see if I can actually find that. I did find that. Someone did a whole fucking number comparison. Yeah, worked out. Without
can
wearing
I use
armor,
it on actually armor. Better. Can you use ex-presidents with armor?
You can use the light ballistic vest. Give you a little bit extra armor, but it wipes out all that dodge after that, but you're still getting the health regeneration with heavier armor, as far as I know.
Yo, we should try these achievements on hard and then bump it down if needed.
That sounds dull.
That's fine.
We need hard, so we could kill many birds with one stone, potentially, at no risk of wasting time, because we could just move it down anyways later.
Put it on hard.
Cool. I'm pretty sure we all need the hard for this.
So which one are you doing?
Golden Grin hard.
Golden Grin, 14 minutes. And,
you're gonna stealth it, right?
No, not stealth.
It's loud.
Loud. You don't need anything but loud, just fucking go. Try and stealth it. The first part, you need to find... well, don't follow what it says. Send two people to right to the back of the casino, right, the back area. The middle door between the two cages is the manager's office. You need to go to the back room there, crack the safe there, and there's a number in there you need. The other area back there is in the locker room. You need to go down there, open every lock, nearly every lock, until you find another code. Then you can go loud and it will show you where that third number is. You need those three numbers to open the armory to get the C4 to actually continue on loud. So it'll save you a lot of time to, you know, stealth it and get that part done first.
So for the 14-minute one, we should stealth like the beginning part, or what?
You should totally stealth the whole lot. If you can solo it, but it's pretty fucking tight, because there's a lot of running backwards and forwards. If you keep, you know,
we're not
one person towards the back end doing shit there, one at the front.
So you're saying we should just save that achievement for when we're doing a stealth run, not loud? Achievement we need.
Well, we can do the drill thing at least, and let's see how it goes.
Yeah, do you loud first? That way you get the idea of what the map looks like and where shit is. So when I tell you, you know, what's going to happen in stealth, you understand it a little bit better.
Hoxhood initialized.
Yeah, we can totally get this real.
If someone's got sentry guns, that's a really good idea. But you also can buy a couple more sentry guns on the drill. And you also need anything like extra water tank. Just anything that sounds like it might stop the drill from breaking, throw it on there. You've got lots of assets, but yeah, make sure it's all on there. You've got to find where the power switch is, the power box. Remember seeing those at all?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's
got to be one somewhere in the hotel, and the person who's got sentry gun needs to set up some there, because the cops will just fucking run past you and switch that thing off.
My computer is like crapping out on me for some reason.
Golden Grin is just like weird heights for some people, I think.
Pretty big and congested map.
FPS dip.
Yeah, Zenit kind of has an old bad computer, so might not survive this map.
That must totally be it.
See if you can return it at Walmart, get a new one if you save it up.
Burn.
My FPS is like dropping down a little bit and then it's just like going back up. It's like not, it doesn't seem as constant as the other levels.
I had like alt tabbed and my whole computer was going super slow. I don't know why.
Having major problems, man.
Honestly, I think this one's got the most people running around on it than any other map. Maybe Aliso's Heist.
Thanks.
I know that Hotline Miami's weird. Like, it killed my old computer. Because, like, it generates everything. Even the stuff you're not seeing, so it's like super heavy.
Wow. Thanks, Paul.
Yeah, you can like shoot wooden doors and stuff.
Yeah.
Apparently you can burn them open too.
I'll stay on the drill. I don't have any drill skills though, so if someone else does, feel free to swap in. I assume not on loud.
Is that the big fucking drill?
No.
Not yet.
It's a little baby drill. Trust me, you'll know when it's the big drill.
I'll link the topic on the ex-president thing in Chivo chat.
Cool, let's take a look at it. This is a fun heist to stealth, like getting to the end is pretty cool.
Yeah, it's a pretty involved one.
What?
Yeah, this level? And the Eloso heist are kind of like it. Yeah, it's like a good heist to sell.
Oh yeah, these look fun.
There's like a lot of like walking around communicating and doing different shit.
Yeah, I'm totally down for the complex stealth missions. I'd really like to learn them well.
Oh, there's a good one for you then.
Yeah, it is good to do them loud first to know what you're gonna do.
Yeah.
Yep. Well, the objectives will be different, but you know, it's the same map. Yeah, no idea what she is.
Yeah, at least be familiar.
Mokuteki wa senden dekiru wa.
What does that mean?
Sorry, you have to learn on your own.
It's not like I don't remember what you said.
I think he said, suck my dick, pink monkey.
Pretty much.
Can you imagine playing through this entire game solo?
Just nope. Imagine being Arminos. I guess that's how he did it.
It just sounds... I don't know why, especially for this game, it just sounds so lonely.
Oh, yeah, for it like sucks. Using pubs for everything?
No, like to play literally solo.
Oh yeah, no, that'd be horrible.
That's what they did, man. And they're proud of it. People are like, yeah, you know, we're going to play Payday with friends. They're like, LOL, the game is a solo game.
This is like the worst solo game ever, in my opinion. I would never choose to play it solo.
Yeah, it's definitely not. You can't do a lot of these things solo.
I mean, you could, but it's just god awful.
It's like, why, though?
I've played with
achievement wise, you can't solo because there's a shitload of achievements that actually say with a full crew.
Few of them. There's not too many, really. Probably like 10 or 20, I'd say, where you truly need people.
Oh, there's more than that.
One guy I know, he's pretty much done the entire game with pubs for the most part, and he is like 100%.
Jeez.
Yeah, I mean, you could totally do the game with pubs.
I would not
want to
do that. That would be
so horrible, though. Yeah, it's pretty terrible. I mean, I've done a bunch with bubs, but it's fucking miserable, man. Like, it's just, you have to get lucky with the group, really, more than anything. People are gonna run around in the middle fucking everything up, and it's, ugh.
Killing Floor is a fun game to play solo, though. I bet it's fun with, I mean, I did try pubs, but I think it's, for me at least, it was more fun solo.
I don't like playing it solo, and I hate it with pubs because they always lose on the last wave. Every time.
And they're, like, resistant to giving you money, if, even, like, when you need it. Just kind of annoying.
Are we grabbing those yellow bags out there? I forget.
Just, like, start off as medic, and then switch.
Oh, yeah, we're supposed to be grabbing those bags.
Yep.
I think we're all spacing out there. Let me know if you see a cloaker. You gotta jab him.
Alright. Flamethrower is so good.
I love this weapon so much now.
I feel like that's what I like when I complete all the other kill achievements, I want a main flamethrower or something. Looks dope. I just fucking love pyros in every game, man.
Yeah, same. I love fire magic in games too.
You a back burner user?
Not a back burner, but
like on TF2.
Yeah, I know. I actually dislike the back burner.
Some people find it cheap.
I'm all about that fire axe combo with the blowback. That was my jam, dude. Just standard flamethrower, reverse a rocket at someone's face, or reverse it towards the ground and like rocket jump as a pyro with their own rocket. That shit is so fun to do.
I use standard. Well, I use rain blower, same thing, just skin.
How is TF2 to 100%?
Atrocious.
Which game?
Console commands.
It's literally
it's doable.
It's a PhD in console commands. That's it.
I barely used any. Like, it's really just a PhD in finding servers and talking to people.
Did you hundo it?
Boring. Yeah, man. Long ago.
Jeez.
Long ago.
Shame those YouTube achievements are broken though.
Missing 2 out of 4. Don't give a fuck. I got the hat.
Actually, I'm glad YouTube achievements are broken. Because I don't want to make video with 100k.
Well, it's completely broken now. It doesn't work, like, at all.
Oh, and by the way, why everybody thinks it is illegal to set the Justin Bieber video as yours to get this achievement?
Goes against the spirit or some shit. Technically, it's using a save file from Justin Bieber. That's what Larry said.
Even though you could just as easily buy the views.
That's what I want to do someday.
Yeah, but that's a different tactic entirely than using a save file, though. Because you're not buying a save file, you're creating your own and then pay to winning it, essentially.
Yeah.
Pay to win is okay, but Justin Bieber's save file is off limits.
Yeah, I agree.
One is that you did it, and the other one is you didn't do it.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, bots did it for you, but you're really just manipulating a shitty broken system that doesn't work anyways. So, party on.
Okay, good night everyone.
Night.
Good night.
Yeah, if you will meet Leeson, you can say him all fall apart when he came from wet session. No.
What do I need to do with this hook? Climb up and do some crazy shit?
You take the stairs and get on top of that metal cage thing.
Donkashurn.
You need to take the hook from the wench first. But
there it is. Got it.
Start it up.
Okay.
So do you not do any of this drill shit if you're on stealth?
Yeah, you
absolutely not.
Get in. It's more fun.
That's pretty dope. So, all right, what are we doing? We're getting this drill down here, and then we can't let them stop this.
No, it's gonna land, and then it will start drilling after.
Yeah. So what do we need to do?
Right now, nothing. I think like it'll show us.
I know. In the future.
Yeah, we'll just get in front of the boxes and guard it. I think, like, one or two people will have to be at the drill to replace water tanks when it stops.
Should
like
we pick the locks on the boxes, or is that something else?
I don't know.
When it runs out of water, that doesn't count as it breaking?
I think it has, like, two tanks. So, yeah. Like, as one is empty, you can replace while the other one's working.
So I said, make sure you got the two tanks.
Where do we get them?
Yeah, I got
on the asset screen.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm gonna get this power. Blitz has got it.
Should have two each, right?
I think or I got rid of one of the bosses. Outlets with an asset, so there might just be that one, actually.
Oh, really? They can spawn, like, super close to it, if I remember right, so you have to, like, constantly be looking around.
Alright, Matt and I got this, and then Larry and Zenik, you guys got the drill.
So what do we have to watch for the drill? The power cords?
Yeah, down there. And then Matt and I have the thing up here.
I'm just gonna look right towards you. Stare
starting
at the box.
It.
If you look towards me and I look out, I think
we're good.
What part of it can the cops fuck with, though?
Yeah, like, at the connection there, so I think you guys might, like, want to get closer to it.
On the front part? Like, where we turned it on?
Getting tased.
Alright, see where the cop got it, because the cop did just shut it down.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, at the little switchboard. Whatever. Restarter.
No, just get the completion. I don't know, we're 17 minutes deep.
Yeah, don't restart.
Yeah, we should use turrets and shit for that, huh? Cause that got shut down in fucking seconds, dude.
That's what I'm saying. The guys will run past you, even if you're using an SMG, you might get lucky and take him out, but yeah, they'll just keep running, they'll ignore getting hit and switch it off. Sentry gun will aim a bit better, take him out a bit sooner.
I feel like we could have defended that if we would have known what to do.
Doctor bag out here.
Yeah, that really sucks. We could have gotten that. Jesus.
Yeah, I mean.
That guy is. They just run right up and touch it, and it goes down.
Guess it's instant. Flamethrower.
Yeah, seriously. That would be really hard to do, actually.
The hardest thing is just paying attention, because if you look away for a second because you're bored and just, like, want to shoot a cop, that's, like, when a guy will just sneak up behind you and get it.
You got the tank blitz?
I got the power thing. I don't know what the tank is.
Him either.
Guarding a box. That's all I know.
Where's the tank, Apollo?
What's that?
The water tank.
You pick it up and take it to the bathroom.
Yeah, I don't know where it is though.
I think it's... yeah. So right here, Zenik, for like future reference. There's this... it doesn't like have a marking, I guess, but it has these boxes that you just throw it down at.
Alright. Good luck, everybody! Dude, what is going on?
After this mission, I'm gonna go take a break to eat a meal.
Okay.
You guys can swap. Yeah.
I might be done in a little bit too. Feeling like some GM.
Same.
I'm down to keep playing.
Yeah, I still play a little bit though, for sure.
Need a little break, anyways. Feeling a bit peckish.
No, Larry, you can't leave yet. See, it only went down once, so you can get it.
I want to play a game that I can win. also.
You have to win the game.
Payday 2?
I already won that game. And I won the sequel. They were both good.
Oh. Win the speedrun world record for it?
Yeah, no thanks. That would be really hard.
I watched it earlier. It's fucking insane.
Can I play it on slow-mo? Like, just slow the game down, you know, Horahisto style, and then speed it back up, and say we did it the hard way.
I mean, there is a command for that, but...
Oh, yeah. No, I don't think I would want to take on that challenge. Jesus Christ. I have no idea where I'm going, and I'm getting shot at like a dumbass. Sorry, y'all.
I was looking at his YouTube channel, Horahisto, and I mean, some things, like, I don't know if he can't cheat or if he didn't, but, like, I think he's still just, like, a really good gamer, even though if he has cheated some of those
games. He is.
Possibly.
No. I don't question that he's an extremely talented gamer. I just think he's also, in addition to that, a cheater.
Yeah, the biggest cheater I know is really fucking good at the games he cheated in also. It's pretty weird.
Well, no, that's just those are the people that cheat. Think about, like, pro people like a DreamHack and shit. They still use fucking hacks. Just because he's really good doesn't mean he cheats. Pros cheat. He's just a fact.
I mean, because if he really isn't a cheater, you would think by now that he would stop uploading those videos without original sound.
Oh, no. He
realized to grab an iPod and listen to, like, if he really wanted to listen to music, listen to it, like, outside of his computer when he's recording something.
I always post videos with.
He's definitely a sociopath, man.
Oh, dude, yeah, totally. And his ego is fucking insane, and he's just kind of crazy.
It would be one thing if he admitted his shit was tool assisted, but he won't. Because he's a scrub. He's also from Jewland. I don't know what I feel about that. I've never met a single Israeli gamer I like.
Well, I have.
Really? Give me some hope.
Joss is from Israel.
Joss is a pretty good one.
I was one of my test drive 2 buddies. Was a. Israel.
Dude,
I don't speak to him much anymore, but yeah, he's into a lot of driving games.
That's cool. I can get down with people like that. I understand, like, gaming's a type of escape, and driving games are fun as fuck.
I kind of want to do one of those. I kind of want to get, like, a nice wheel and the brakes and everything. And
I want 100% NASCAR 2013.
I need to get a copy of Blur.
It's
do that
not going
to
happen. Seriously, I still want to mark that achievement as broken.
Go ahead so I can go ahead and attempt that game, because otherwise, I mean, it's not possible.
What's the achievement?
Do all,
get really lucky and do what Azatoth did somehow.
Yeah, somehow. You've got to do all the fucking scenarios, or whatever they're called, like little...
challenges.
Such and such did this, so you're going to do it, and do it better. And against all the cars that are actually fucking telemetry marked. So those cars are going to be there, no matter what. If you're there, fuck you, you're going off to the fucking other side of the map after you smash them sort of shit, you know? So you can't touch cars. And you're trying to overtake them, and they're hogging the road, and if you get in front, well... shit, if you don't do it lucky enough, they're going to ram you behind, knock you off, and all sorts of bad shit. But there's two of them that are incredibly hard. One is just... Oh, sorry. I forgot to mention, the game's broken. Big part of NASCAR is drafting, right? It doesn't work. It works on consoles, but when they ported it over to PC, they didn't get... The physics are all different. They didn't get it right. So one of the hardest one, you have to draft... to overtake a whole bunch of cars on Daytona. And I've got halfway around it, no problem. I can actually beat it. It has a little ghost card that shows you where you have, what you have to do and where you have to be. I can beat that until the last fucking lap. The thing just fucking takes off. You try and do it, you can't even pass one car. He passes three cars. I had to figure out I could take a shortcut through the pits without slowing down. And then if you get really lucky, because you can't see what you're doing, get between two cars, then get really, really, really fucking unbelievably, impossibly lucky again, and stay between those two cars when they close gap and start bouncing you around. It gets pretty fucking impossible.
My brain is already melted.
So it's not broken, it's just really fucked up.
The game is broken, the achievement's not. But yeah, the possibility of getting... I mean, I think about 20 hours and I still say I didn't do it. And that's just one of them. The other one was to go three laps on two laps of fuel at Watkins Glen. And yeah, you can do it, but to not get passed by the guy behind you, no fucking way. And I didn't do it. I'm telling you, I did not do it. Something went wrong. The car that was supposed to overtake me got stuck behind another car and never overtook the whole race. It was doing it, but the race I got it on, it didn't happen. So technically I got the thing as marked as done, but I never did it.
What a horrible game.
It's a nice classic removed broken game. I really wish the physics worked a little bit better.
The physics are bad. I mean, the drafting alone. I mean, you don't notice so much that the drafting's broken. I mean, as you're driving, you think, shit, I should be getting a little bit more speed. But when you get to this specific fucking scenario, and you actually see that you are not fucking drafting at all, yeah, that's when you realize it's broken.
Is there really no shortcut for taking this loot? I don't remember it being this long. I remember it being pretty long, but what the fuck?
I don't think
we went the wrong way, didn't we?
Escape. We didn't pick like a good escape to make it faster, so
we definitely
of the level.
Yeah, there's definitely like a back van that I remember doing.
Yeah, remember we went on that escape.
Yeah, that speedrun achievement not happening on loud.
Yeah, dude, not even fucking close.
No way.
It, even still, it takes a fair bit of planning to get that right.
Yeah.
If I would have meant. So it's probably the hardest speedrun achievement I've done in that game.
How far are you in Payday 2 as?
21 achievements left.
Nice, you're pretty close.
And what you're doing now is one of them.
What other ones you got left?
Mostly highest on Death Wish. One of the Point Break ones, you've got to do it without getting downed on Overkill.
Oh yes, I remember that one.
I don't have the Point Break DLC, so I have to rely on other people.
I have a bad time with Pops with it.
What I've been doing with pubs, it looks like it's nearly impossible, but yeah, get a better team and it's, oh jeez, it's not quite so hard.
Apollo, you there?
Just talked.
Left a little bit ago.
I was gonna say, I'm not talking to him.
He's gone.
I don't know, I just picked up my headset, like, right before asking that question.
Okay, I can accept that then.
Are we gonna get all that loot or are we just saying fuck it?
Fuck that.
Fuck that, dude. It's so far away.
What the fuck is this mission?
Yo, what's up, Alias?
So, I realized something. Living in a dorm means that I can put whatever I want on my computer's wallpaper and I don't have to worry about my mom walking by.
Gross.
Congrats.
Oh, God. Here we go.
When you're not, mom not approve of your anime interests.
Yeah, sometimes she walked by the wallpaper cycle and she'd be like, James, why is there this cartoon girl with huge breasts on your computer?
She's got you there.
I just don't think that this is appropriate. You should change it.
Be like, it reminded me of you, mommy.
Well. And with that, yes. I'm gonna go get food.
Yeah.
Thanks for the runs.
See you, Blitz.
Time for a break.
Alright, Zinnick, are you still game?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we can probably get two more people in here.
No, you must wait for us to return.
Are you gonna be 30 minutes, or rather, like, 2 hours?
I'll be some length of time.
Apollo.
Don't wait for me. I was just kidding. I also need to do the gym at some point, but I'm not sure when I'm doing that.
Apollo, my wallpaper is in a private message. I'm not sure if it's inappropriate enough that it would get deleted from the chat room.
I'm almost unsure if I want to click it. You did not send me an EPM, though.
We can make fun of you. I mean, that's...
You'd like me to not send what?
You did not send me it. I do not
have you should totally put it in the main chat so we can all laugh at you.
What did you think I was going to send?
You said you were going to send me the wallpaper, but you haven't sent me anything.
Yeah, I did.
Or no.
You did not.
On Discord, not on Steam.
You didn't send me anything, Aliens, I'm telling you. Did you not hit enter?
You probably just seriously offended some random person. Okay.
You did, I didn't get any notification.
Yeah, no, the Discord's messaging system is bad.
Oh, that's a little weird, but whatever. Right, you know anyone who wants to join Zinnick, or should we just ask Discord?
Mm-hmm.
Join your team.
Oh, Az, yes. You want to join? Yes, yep, Az. Me please sick. Join. Alright, I will send you an invite. I need to go get a drink real quick.
Could try that god awful keep the 5 civilians on the bomb forest mission 1.
Yep, need that one as well. Yeah, there's not much I don't need that's not Death Wish and a couple of other tools, but yeah, those two are probably only ones left that don't have that limit.
Alright, what do we want to do?
Everything that I already have, and nothing that I don't.
Blitz, don't leave. You're still here, so don't go.
I have to go.
Don't go, you don't need food.
I was supposed to go hours ago.
Join the dream team.
Playing with multiplayer games with you guys messes up my whole day, man.
Maybe the rest of your day is messing with your multiplayer games.
Mm-hmm. You guys should wake up at normal hours.
I do kind of wake up at normal hours.
I kind of want to play Skyrim.
Well, I'm also in another time zone than you.
That means that you should be awake earlier.
Yes.
We could do Shadow Raid.
Don't burn Apollo out. We need him.
I'm reaching that burnout zone.
Don't do it, Zenik. We need to use our resource carefully. You can't just deplete it all.
In the Shadow Raid job, secure 4 bags of loot. Secure every available type of loot. Secure all 4 pieces of samurai armor. Secure 16 bags of random loot plus 4 pieces of samurai armor.
Seems like those are mostly gonna have to be done stealthily.
Why is that?
because, oh yes, Shadow Raid's only stealth unless you have ECM Rush It, which is still kind of stealth. But
you don't need to do it really stealth. Quick.
Yeah, you can't do Shadow Raid loud. Like, why? You can't do it. Like, if it goes loud, he's like, oh, you gotta get out of there. Your cover's blown.
Yeah, you get like a couple minutes to get out with everything.
Seriously?
Seriously. Poor that deals. And the car shop. Mama. Car shop also, you get caught. That's it. You're not done in a couple minutes. It's game over.
We can do car shop if you haven't done that.
I haven't done.
Oh, we should do ones that Az doesn't have. Az, what ones do you need to work on? Because you have less than Zenik, and we can like get ones that...
Well, like I said, most of the Death Wish, couple of overkill ones where you need four players, and the drill one you're just doing, and the five civilians on bomb forest.
We could do the bomb forest one. That one's doable. Alright, I might not have those heists though. I do. Can we do it on normal or with difficulty?
Yeah, normal.
Alright, it just beat the heist with five civs secured.
Yeah. So, just actually getting the five and then keeping them. And they were having a lot of pathing problems yesterday with the forums, so I don't know how well that's going to go.
I think when I did it, we just brought them by the car and one person camped out there while the others did the objectives. So we could probably do it. No, let's get one more person in here.
Alright. I'm gonna buy a sniper rifle, I think. It'll help out on the forest mission.
Maybe Danky will join us. Alright, I messaged him. He says to kill him. I think Danky's like the only other one I know that I can invite who'd want to do the achievements. We could probably do it with the pub if Danky wanna join.
Give me 2 minutes.
Okay.
Yay.
Gotta finish this bridge in Bridge Constructor, it's hard work.
Twenty-five snipers with Rattle. Two at a time with Rattle, 250 with Rattle.
What do you need me for though? I'm pretty useless.
We're doing one achievement in Bomb Forest where we just gotta finish the heist with five civilians alive. Though the Bomb Forest, that is a bad heist on Death Wish.
We should not do that on
terrible.
Death Wish.
That's one of the ones we haven't done yet.
That's nightmare fuel. I remember that one took many tries.
Has anyone played The Division yet?
I did the beta.
I have not. How is it? I heard the graphics look really nice.
Sucks.
The graphics suck or the game?
It's just typical pandering, console focused, AAA trash.
That's disappointing to hear.
Okay, I'm ready for this.
Are you kidding me?
Thought we were waiting on Donkey.
Yeah, we are.
Donkey, Donkey.
I hate this game so much.
Why?
Look at this. So mean.
Oh, you know what? Let me actually restart, though, because it was acting for me.
Fine, I'll pay the play day.
I just realized I have to do more. I've been slacking on that.
You and me both.
Zanek, you should